I hadn't seen one do this yet. It can actually drop using its silk. It is holding itself up with a tiny thread attached to that branch, and it is going down. I don't know how far. Look at that.